Beats ain't selling no more anyways, man. Look at SoundScan. I really don't think it matters.
Everything I do is number one. That makes you two. And that spells trouble for me and you. Cause that's how beef starts between grooves. And I don't mind if I debut at number two. So why do you? If we make money, then why can't you be satisfied with what you do?
It's like our legacy's pregnant. We're planting eggs every record. They're begging me to release a CD every other second. But don't expect it, cause every time I get hit with that question, I just deflect it. Get cash as a 50s record and check it. And buckers out, now get these motherfuckers out before I smack them. Plus the artist dropped an album now, go out and get that one. And I got a whole stable of artists who's able and fully capable of holding the label till I figure out when I'm ready to drop. Or maybe not. Shady, look how hot you were on top. You were pop, you were so popular. Now you're not, you're a washed up entrepreneur. How's it possible? Well, it's not. If you're a little fickle, might as well have caught on, but you didn't. See, I don't rap for the green, I mean, I ain't greedy. But I also know what it's like to be needy. And I will never go back to poverty. See, it ain't easy to try to step away from entertainment, separated from CDs. And every day, it just seems like we're beefing. Even the media is meat eaters. They gotta give you something to read. You won't buy it, believe what you wanna believe. Let them feed you the BS, BS, piece of TI. You gon' be
alright. Everything I do is number one. That makes you two. And that spells trouble for me and you. That's how beef starts between grooves. And I don't mind if I debut at number two. So why do you? If we make money, then why can't you be satisfied?